They lose one here, and it results in a shorthanded 2-on-1 the other way. Anastas into the right side, goes all the way deep, save made by Litchfield. Here comes Cassidy Campo. Campo met by Ryan Little. Little worked it back to Keller. Campo powered through. Campo down low. His shot nearly squeezed at 5-hole, but Burt closes it up and gets the save. McNamara in for a shot. Save made on the rebound. Another save by Litchfield, and she hangs on. As Flanagan straight away snaps a shot. Save by Litchfield. Rebound. Pad save by Litchfield on Balinskas. Anastas in the right wing corner now. Carries behind the net, side of the net, shot and a score. Sneaky pass and a good finish up high. Tried to pinch in deep, and here comes BC's Lonergan. Lonergan with a 2-on-1, Flanagan cutting. Gets it to Flanagan out in front, she scores. The Mounts had a pretty good team then too, so expectations of the tip out in front, they score. A power play goal for BC on a deflection from a point shot. Nice head pass from Mackenzie McNeil. From the circle, a shot glove save by Katie Burt. Keller, one-timer from the point, and a glove save made by Litchfield, and she hangs on. And I think beyond today, the way they played, as Kelly across the line. Kelly snaps a shot, and a glove save made by Burt. Katie Burt picking up a 20-save shutout, her 28th career shutout. For the senior netminder, she's got the Hockey East career shutout record already.